Welcome to Browse Performance. Hi everybody, welcome to Browse Performance Motor Cars. I'm Steve Kopchinski, and today we're going to take a look at this 1969 Camaro. Beautiful car, stunning, gorgeous black, kind of a Z28 tribute. She does have an automatic transmission. There is a really sweet little 327 small block under the hood. I'll take a few minutes to walk around the car. I'll show you under the hood, show you the interior. Sweet little piece, got some beautiful wheels on it, aftermarket wheels. If you have any questions after the video, I encourage you to give us a call here at the office. That phone number is 410-553-6211. If you're in the Glen Burnie area, please stop in and see us. She's sitting right in the front window, so she's kind of hard to miss. Beautiful car. So sit back, enjoy the video. If you have any questions afterwards, please feel free to give us a call. Thank you.
I'll start out at the front of the Camaro. And hard to beat a beautiful black paint job like this. Car's been put together for approximately 5 years now, and the body is amazing. The floor pans are super nice in this car. Really good looking body. I mean, it's hard to cheat on black, and you can see that this thing is just as nice and straight and clean as can be. It's been driven. The car's been enjoyed. However, she is absolutely beautiful. Good looking glass in the car. All the trim and stainless is very nice. All the gaps on the car look really clean and tight. Take a look at those wheels. Really nice touch. The trim down the bottom, that nice piece of stainless is super clean, looks fresh, looks new. Over top of the roof line, see how nice it is. A little bit of a glare here because we are at the front showroom window. But all your trim, all your rubber looks really nice on the car. Quarter panels are really nice on this car. A few little chips down the bottom there, which can't be helped if you're going to drive them and enjoy them. Take a look at that back panel there that everybody questions on a 69. Very nice. Come around the back, show you that she has the bumper guards on her. Nice and clean underneath. Got some nice tires tucked under that back wheel well to fill it out. I don't know if you can see that, guys, but that quarter panel is just as straight as can be. Very nice. Like I say, a couple little chips here in the lower part of that quarter from using the car. Go down low here for you again. Take and see that. Yeah. Nice trim around the fenders. A really sharp car. I love a black car. Okay, take a look inside. You can see it's just a fairly stock appearing 69 Camaro. Automatic transmission, 350 turbo transmission. Headliner looks really nice and tight. Dome light is working and functioning. no rips or tears or any signs of any wear or tear on the upholstery or the interior. Just a nice clean application. All your gauges look really nice. Take a look inside the door jams. Very nice. Take a look under the hood. And you can see it's a nicely dressed small block. It is a 327, one of my favorite small block Chevy motors. She does have power steering. Has a nice aluminum intake, set of headers, chrome alternator and pulleys. Radiator support looks really nice, nice and clean, nice and dry. There's no signs of any corrosion or any rust anywhere. It's very nicely done. Well, there you go, guys. 1969 Camaro Z28 Tribute in tuxedo black. Just an amazing looking car at a great price. Don't miss out.